Hello guys and welcome to another new video of the Mindfit. I'm your host Vaibhav Kulkarni. So friends, today we are going to see how to install PUBG Mobile on your laptop or PC. So it is very easy. Actually, few days before, Tencent, which is the manufacturer or what we call as developer of PUBG Mobile or PUBG, has released an official emulator to play PUBG Mobile on your laptop. So this is the basically page from where you have to download this PUBG Mobile emulator. As you can see, here the link, I will provide the link in description, you can check it out. Then here you just have to click on download. Then it says that I have already downloaded this, so I will not again download, but in your case it will directly start downloading. So after downloading, what you have to do is you have to just go to downloads where the file is located. It will look like some game download, PUBG Mobile and whatever it might be, version and this thing. You have to just double click it. Then you have to click on install. Yes, then again you have to click on install. Now the installing procedure might take some time, as it have, I think, first it just install the emulator, then again it take around 1.2 or 3 GB for downloading the app, and then it again install the game. So as you can see, now the engine is downloading. So basically the engine is downloading, then the game PUBG Mobile will be downloaded, and then after installing the engine and the game will work. So it take a bit of time, but once it done, there is nothing else to do, and you can play PUBG Mobile very easily with this. So we will just wait a few seconds, so I will show you how this download began. Once the engine downloading is completed, it will show you. Till that, if you are not subscribed to our channel, do subscribe to our channel. Also, if you are new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button, and below on in description we have kept all our social media links where we daily share technical hack, tip, tricks and more stuff on our Instagram account. So do follow that account and check it. So as you can see, the downloaded 0% means the downloading has been started. So once the downloading completed, I will again start the video for now, as I am pausing. I think the app is downloaded in my case because I have already downloaded the app. I think so, but I don't know. Yeah, the game data and the app is downloaded in mine. Installation completes. Directly appear after the installation is completed and it will take 3 minutes. Also depends on your PC speed and that thing. But here my Facebook account, so I will quickly log in. Or I will just play for now, in case, and then. The game, the base thing, the data is not missing. As you can see here, where are you and where you are, the most of our game, the customization of the update to the game. So, this is the basic thing, and after create, you have to click here, and then you will successfully can play the game. I just wanted to show you. So that's it for this video, friends.
Thank you for watching. See you in next video. Bye.